They say they don't arrest Uganda musician and opposition legislator Robert Kyagulanyi, who him say they know well as Bobby Wine, on Monday as they do one public meeting to prepare for a presidential campaign. The Uganda Electoral Commission give Bobby Wine the go-ahead for December to do that kind of meeting, but police say he and his team not meet some requirements of the Public Order Management Act. Wine and some followers just show for the place inside the Wakiso district, north of the Kampala, when we say police fire tear gas go arrest the aspiring presidential candidate with other members of a People Power Movement. For December, when I write go meet Uganda Electoral Commission, as the Saba informate give them say he want to join body worker with the public to ready for the August presidential nominations. The Electoral Commission give Wine one green light, but with condition when we say go be closed venues for consultation, and the Saba one say make them no waka one and make them no do public rallies. Uganda police talk person Fred Enanga, he said the police received one letter for Wine meeting inside Wakiso, but said the candidate failed to meet some of the requirements under the Public Order Management Act.